From the dawn of time, man has dreamed of flying. Over the centuries, many, such as Leonardo da Vinci, devised a means of powered flight. And some even dared to put their ideas to the test. But in 1903, Orville and Wilbur Wright made history by accomplishing the dreams of many imaginative and brave souls before them. Sustained powered flight. Through two world wars, aircraft design steadily progressed. It was with the emergence of the jet age that aircraft evolved to include software-driven flight controls, instruments, and avionics. In addition, sophisticated weapons controls and stealth capabilities were developed. With fly-by-wire, glass cockpits, heads-up displays, and the latest software and electronic innovations, flight is becoming less of a marvel and more of a necessity. Software is at the core of every cockpit, engine, weapons, and environmental control system for aircraft the world over. Furthermore, the increased dependence on testing safety-critical embedded software is an absolute necessity. A mandate for independent validation and verification of all software has been established in the form of the FAA's accepted standards, DO-178B and DO-178C. Testing for software of any level of criticality provides developers with an accurate assessment of software deficiencies early in the development lifecycle and allows for corrections and improvements. From runway to runway, takeoff to touchdown, we don't make flight possible. We just help ensure a safe arrival every time.